Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel.
You can see on the screen.
When I want to set up Windows 10, then device give a error message. No driver were found. Here you can also show no driver. If you facing similar problem, you can follow my screen instruction. To solve this problem, I using command prompt. Now cancel this Windows setup. After this, click on repair your computer. Click on troubleshoot. Click on command prompt. Here write disk part and press enter your keyboard. Write list disk and press enter your keyboard. Now select your disk number from the list disk. Since in my list disk show only one disk number, no alternative, so I select disk number 0. But if in your list disk show more disk number, then from the disk number you can select one disk number which disk you want to clean and want to set up Windows.
Press enter your keyboard.
After this, write clean and press enter your keyboard. Write create primary partition and press enter your keyboard. Again write create primary partition and press enter your keyboard.
Write format space fs equal nuts space quick and press enter your keyboard. After this, cancel command prompt. Now go to install Windows. Click on yellow message and click on OK. And you can see problem is solved. If this video is useful for you, please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel to get useful video. Thank you for watching.